So this dish is called as a BBC. It is basically a black butter chicken.
Why black?
Because you want to have an experience here. When you come and dine, you want something different. And then we serve that with a very classic samosa. The filling inside is butter chicken.
Where do you get the inspiration and the ideas for all, like, this creativity? Is it all from you or is there other people involved?
No,
as well?
It's just me.
It's just you.
I'm the only crazy man. The second dish is one of my favorites, is lamb. A little bit of garlic and then curry leaves. Can you get the aromas?
Oh yeah, that's curry. Strong.
Some morels.
What's that?
Morels. These are wild mushrooms. I'm going to add a small amount of cashew nut paste. Lastly, a little cream.
Oh, wow.
The best way to try it is use your hands.
Wow. Red butter chicken.
It's butter chicken, but it is a black casing.
That's sensational.
My mouth is watering.
Your mouth is watering.
That's the lamb shank, and you got 2 nouns to go with that.
Oh my God. Oh, it's delicious. What made you want to go down the contemporary route?
When I moved to UK in 1993, I used to work for a restaurant called Star of India. We started doing things the authentic way. The Brits were so used to eating in a different manner. The guests would actually leave the restaurant and go away. Literally, they would walk out saying, this is not Indian food, what are you doing here? The very first thing I did was a lamb shank, Rogan Josh. And I gave it as a compliment to the guest. And the lady sent it back saying, I'm not a dog, I don't eat food on the bone. So it wasn't accepted. But when I called it a European name, it got away. And that snowballed into something which grew in what you get now in terms of evolved Indian or progressive Indian. I purely did the changes to survive.
You started a trend.
Yeah, I mean, in many ways, you are a pioneer, or some people say, oh, you're the father of modern Indian gastronomy. You know, but these are all words. But you don't do it for that. You do it out of survival. You have to be different from everybody else.